Packers news now. Tight end Jermichael Finley and his wife Courtney are both adding some pink to their green and gold wardrobe, all for a good cause. A number 88 is giving back to the Pink Possible campaign, which helps breast cancer patients at the Vince Lombardi Cancer Clinic over at Aurora BayCare. For the rest of this month, the pink cleats that Jermichael wore in Sunday's game against the Broncos will be up for sale on eBay, and all proceeds will go to help breast cancer patients right here in Wisconsin.
It's a great cause. Like my wife said, we up here helping out, and you know, the cliques that I got, you know, I'm gonna help out with that, donate them off, and you know, just join us and help us out.
Yeah, and it's, you know, it's just a small thing that we're doing, but I mean, I think as the little things go a long way, and we just want to do whatever we can for this. So
exactly. And you don't really wear the pink cleats a lot after the first game, right?
not really. You know, that's you know, something that goes on in October. I wore them the first game because you know, I'm a doer and helper, and the cancer, breast cancer. So why not wear them and you know, help out?
I think what Jermichael and Courtney are doing by donating the cleats is very important for the community, because that money will stay local, and people who might not have gone for treatment or diagnosis might step forward and begin that process.
Well, Finley also plans to auction off pink towels and wristbands on eBay. Plus, he'll donate 10 cents per new Twitter follower for the rest of the month. And for more information on how you can bid on the gear or give back to the Pink Possible campaign, just log on to our website, NBC26.com, and click on the Packers News Now section. You can also find more information on our Facebook page or aurora.org/PinkPossible. Bidding will go through the entire month of October.